一名少年枪手星期二5月24日冲进德克萨斯州一所小学，杀害了至少19名儿童和2名教师。这是美国最新一起枪击杀人案，也是美国近10年来最严重的校园枪击案。当局表示，这场屠杀10与18岁的嫌疑人萨尔瓦多·拉莫斯开枪打死了自己幸存的祖母。他逃离了现场，并在德克萨斯州乌瓦尔德镇的罗布小学附近撞车。乌瓦尔德镇位于圣安东尼奥以西约80英里处，在那里他发动了一场血腥的暴行，最终被警察击毙，其动机尚不清楚。2018年在佛罗里达州帕克高中枪击案中，被谋杀的华金·奥利弗的父亲曼纽尔·奥利弗敦促社区采取行动。
There's a lot of frustration, not surprise, okay, and that's bad, the fact that we are not surprised about this. This should be a very shocking news in any other place, but in America, it's another regular day with a mass shooting inside a school. There's no reason for us to stop fighting. The kids from Parkland, yes, they did a lot, but the politicians that we elected failed.So it requires more than what we do as activists. It's a whole society working together. We deserve better leaders. We can do better than Ted Cruz. We can do better than Marco Rubio. We can do better than these guys that are really, really totally sold their souls to the gun industry, the gun lobby, and the NRA.